If you want to visit an authentic 50's drive-in, head to Conneaut, Ohio. Eddie and Marge Tuttle bought an established Richardson Root Beer franchise in 1952 and called their newly acquired restaurant White Turkey Drive-In. The name came from the White Holland breed of turkeys that they raised on their ranch. Turkey sandwiches became a staple item and are still on the menu today, being served by third-generation family members. Of course, they offer all the classics, such as burgers and fries, as well as hand-spun milkshakes and malts. When's the last time you had a black cow? Oh yeah, they still sell their signature drink, Richardson Root Beer. They even mix it in their vintage root beer barrel and serve it in a frosted mug. Because this is an open-air drive-in, White Turkey is only open between May and Labor Day. Don't pass up the opportunity to go to this classic and unique drive-in. It's definitely worth the trip.